Hello, little explorers. Welcome to our magical world of shapes. I'm Professor Curious, and today we're going on a fantastic journey to discover all kinds of shapes. Are you ready? Let's go! This is a circle. Here are some examples of circles in our daily life. A watch, a button, a donut. This is a rectangle. Here are some examples of rectangles. A notebook, a bar of chocolate, a door. This is a triangle. Here are some examples of triangles in our daily life. A pizza slice, a traffic cone, a party hat. This is an oval. Here are some examples of an ovals. An egg, an avocado, a rugby ball. This is a square. Here are some examples of square in our daily life. A biscuit, a carom, a chessboard. This is a pentagon. Here are some examples of pentagons. A toy house, an envelope, a school crossing sign. This is a hexagon. Here are some examples of hexagons in our daily life. Beehive, a metal nut, stop road sign. This is a star. Here are some examples of stars. A starfish, a flower, decorative stars. This is a heart. Here are some examples of hearts in our daily life. Heart shape, pillow, balloons, strawberry. This is a cross. Here are some examples of cross. Road sign, cross sign on an ambulance. This is a crescent. Here are some examples of crescents in our daily life. Croissant, banana, moon. This is an arrow. Here are some examples of arrows. Direction board, bow and arrow, watch needle. This is a rhombus. Here are some examples of rhombus in our daily life. A kite, a gem, a top. This is a pie. Here are some examples of pie. Pie shape, pizza slice. This is a sphere. Here are some examples of spheres in our daily life. A ball, a lollipop, a globe. This is a cube. Here are some examples of cubes. A dice, an ice cube. This is a cylinder. Here are some examples of cylinders in our daily life. Batteries, a gas cylinder. This is a pyramid. Here are some examples of pyramids. A tent, a pyramid. This is a cone. Here are some examples of cones in our daily life. An ice cream cone, a party hat. And there you have it, my little shape explorers. We've traveled through different shapes, but guess what? Shapes are everywhere. In nature, in buildings, and even in your favorite toys. So keep your eyes wide open and explore the world of shapes. Remember, learning can be fun. Until next time, stay curious and keep shaping your world. Goodbye, my little adventurers. And please do not forget to hit that like button and to subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching.